about a punch you socked me with yesterday?
That was just a warning shot.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
So this is where you work?
I own it. Bought it after Mrs. Quinn passed 5 years ago.
Wow.
Yes, Liam. I actually did something with my life after you walked out on me. And yes, a lot of people in this town have come and gone since you were last here. My mama passed away. Do you even know about that?
No. I'm so sorry. I had no idea.
Have you noticed that in the past 8 years, no one, and I mean no one, in this little town of ours has ever spoken to the press about you or your life here, ever? Have you also noticed that no one's taken a picture of you, posted it on Facebook, Instagram, nothing? Now, why do you suppose that is, Liam?
Because I walked out on you.
Liam, it's because you left us all that day. The entire town. No one's spoken about what you did here because we have each other's backs here in Saint. We're a family. We're loyal. But you don't belong here anymore, Liam. Please just leave.
You know, there is something I would kind of love to do with you.
Yeah? What's that?
I would love to go on a date with the Liam Page.
No, come on. I never got to experience that with you. You know, we could get all dressed up, go for a fancy dinner somewhere, drink tons of champagne, watch your fans go nuts.
I'd love to do that with you.
Yeah?
Yeah. Are you ready for that?
Oh, I'm ready. For a date, that is. With the Liam Page.
How's Saturday night?
Perfect. You better call your people. Let them know you're coming out of that Caribbean rehab.
My publicist is gonna be so thrilled.
Night.
Night.
Jumping in the deep end, huh?
Yeah.
Car seat and all.
Yeah.
Where's your car?
Right here.
That's your car.
Yeah. What's wrong with it?
I don't do convertibles. They're too dangerous.
Come on, it'll be fun, no?
Do you know the stats on surviving an accident in a convertible?
No, I do not.
Well, they are low, Liam. Staggeringly low. Do you want to know exactly how low?
You know what? I'm all right. What about Grampy's car? Maybe you like his car? Is his car okay?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right. Do you not know his number? Did you know that Billy plays a guitar?
Billy?
Yeah. She just picked it up and started playing. It was like it was pouring out of it like she's been playing her whole life.
Billy can play the guitar?
Yes.
That's crazy.
Look, I'm sorry. I told her I was gonna get her a guitar. I mean, is it okay if we go guitar shopping tomorrow after school? You should come with us until you're comfortable with me and Billy spending time together, obviously.
So you, me, and Billy?
Yeah.
Nothing's gonna happen between us, like.
I never said it was. Hey, Josie.
Yeah?
Is it all right if I pick you up from work tomorrow?
Okay.
I'll pick you up in my dad's car.
Oh. So she gave you those stats on convertibles, huh?
Yep. Like the bear?
It's very big.
I mean, you like teddy bears, right?
Yeah, when I was 4.
Billy, manners, please.
Thank you, Liam. You don't mind me calling you Liam, do you? Since I don't know you well enough to call you Dad.
Billy Ann, what's gotten into you?
What? It's the truth. I said I wanted to meet him, but I never said I'd be easy on him.
She's got a point.
Yeah, Liam is fine. Liam's fine, Billy.
Open your present, Mama.
I don't know what to say.
May I be excused?
Of course you can, sweetie.
Hey, Liam, you want to see my pet rabbit?
That sounds like fun.
You know what? I'll come with you, okay?
Mama, I'm all right. You're not gonna kill me or anything, are you?
Billy Ann, that's enough.
That was terrible. I was terrible. I mean, I don't know how to do kids. She hated that teddy bear, just like you hated that necklace.
Liam, Billy doesn't need you to buy her things. And I don't need you to buy me anything either. I can't accept this.
You got your smile, you know. You got your laugh, too.
You don't remember my laugh. I can't do that part with you, Liam.
I'd give it all for you if you let me, for your love.
New Orleans, thank you. You guys are awesome.
I'm sorry about your grandma, Josie.
Hey, Liam.
Hey, Dad. What a punch you socked me with yesterday.
That was just a warning shot.
So this is where you work.
I own it. I actually did something with my life after you walked out.
Hey, Mama!
Hi, sweetie!
Hey, I know you. You're that country star my mama listens to. Not really my cup of tea. No offense.
None taken.
Billy.
How old are you, Billy?
I'm 7.
I didn't find out that I was pregnant until a couple weeks after what was supposed to be our wedding day.
What's going on down there, Liam?
Turns out
I have a daughter.
I have no right to ask for much here at all, but I want to get to know Billy.
This is moving way too fast.
You like teddy bears, right?
Yeah, when I was 4.
Billy Ann, what's gotten into you?
I said I wanted to meet him, but I never said I'd be easy on him.
She got a point,
sis.
You're gonna ruin your dinner with that, you know.
Sometimes you just gotta let go, take a walk on the wild side.
She got your smile, you know. She got your laugh, too.
Rain free?
Rain free!
No!
Nothing's gonna happen between us.
I never said it was.
Liam, you missed the whole concert. That's 20,000 fans wondering where Liam Page is.
So you think you're ready to be a dad? So you spent a couple weeks playing house?
I'm not sure how long I'm gonna be here for.
What happened to you?
Liam, why'd you leave my mama?
I was young. I got lost.
But you found your way back now, right? Where's your car?
Right here.
Do you know the stats on surviving an accident in a convertible? They are low. Staggeringly low. It always seems to
find its way back home. I'll pick you up in my dad's car.
Gave you those stats on convertibles, huh?
Yep.
Hey, so stay with me as I have a bonus behind-the-scenes movie fact for you. Did you know that for the movie The Social Network, rather than use a split screen, David Fincher shot most of the Winklevise scenes with two actors, Armie Hammer and Josh Pence, and digitally grafted the former's face onto the latter in post-production. The two actors went to twin boot camp to match up their body language, while Pence's face got a cameo during a party scene. Whoa. What's your favorite David Fincher film? Let me know in the comments below. And remember, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. Bye-bye.